Good morning, friends. Tina joined me today, and her hair is combed, and she's actually dressed. Yay! Victory! All right, ready? One, two, three. Wait, in Spanish. Uno, dos, tres. Hello, bonjour, buenos días. Good day, good tenta, konnichiwa. Ciao. Shalom, Dobrediem. You forgot the words. Hello to all the children of the world. We live in different places from all around the world. We speak in many different ways. Though some things might be different, we're children all the same. And we all like to sing and play. Hello, bonjour, buenos dias. Good day, good tenta, konnichiwa. Ciao, shalom, dobre diem. Hello to all the children of the world. There are children in the desert, and children in the towns, and children who live down by the sea. If we could meet each other to run and sing and play, then what good friend we all could be.
Why are you lip syncing?
No. Hello, bonjour, buenos dias. Good day, good tenta, konnichiwa. Ciao, shalom, dobre diem. Hello to all the children of the world. Hello to all the children of the world. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. There are 7 days in a week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Hey, you. Yesterday was Thursday. Do you know what day comes after Thursday?
Yeah, Friday.
Friday? Today is Friday, Friday, Friday. Today is Friday all day long. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. What month is it?
May.
What?
I mean, June.
I think the loose tooth is affecting her brain.
Hey!
All right, June. And yesterday was the 11th. Do you know what comes after 11?
12.
And look at the pattern. We have red, black, black. Red, black, black.
Yeah,
we'll talk about that after. Hey. Red or black, which one is it?
Black.
And what year is it, Tina?
What? 2020.
Yes, 2020. Okay, so can you point to Friday? Leave this alone. Today is Friday, June 12th, 2020. Thank you, Valentina. Ready? Mm-hmm. We got another song. weather watcher, what do you see? What do you see? Tell us what the weather's like. Tell us what the weather's like. Won't you please? Won't you please? Look outside. How's it look?
Sunny.
Can you talk a little louder?
Sunny.
Sunny. Yes, it's sunny. And how does it feel outside? Did you go outside yet?
Let me check.
The weather person is going to check the weather. She's done.
Yeah, it's
kind of
hot.
It's kind of hot. It's already hot. Yeah. All right, come. And do you remember what season we're in? So I know you wanted to put this because yesterday was cloudy and we forgot to put the weather card on. So go ahead. And I like to tell them how you say it in Spanish. So, cloudy is nublado. Nublado.
You're taking them Spanish now?
I always did that. And today is
sunny.
Soleado.
I can't speak Spanish.
I know, that's my fault. All right, ready, guys?
What's the weather like today? Like today? Like today? What's the weather like today? It is sunny and hot, and it's spring time.
All right, guys, that's our morning circle for this Friday. I will do another morning circle next Monday, and I hope you guys have a great weekend, and I love you, and I think that's it. Yeah, that's the next thing. I love you guys. Enjoy your day. Bye. Say bye.
Bye.